moments away from puck drop for period number three. A perfect time for those viewers just joining us here tonight. It's a 3-1 hockey game. And now it's grabbed by Seider. Great use of the stick at center by Goudreau. Moves it to the middle. And that shot's blocked. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. And now he moves it quickly to Goudreau. Pass out front. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. We're still in the early stages of this period. 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Great pressure with the stick. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. Here they come. Down the left side on the attack. The Blue Jackets look to start the transition game. Columbus is across the line and on the attack. Oh, quick save. Scores! There it is! His first of the season. Look at the smile there.
This is just a great job all the way around. Net front, James battling for position. Quick hands to be able to get on the puck and quickly release it. And have an accurate shot at that in tight. Great goal.
The Blue Jackets have suddenly put themselves into striking distance to even things up here in the third.
And it's tough when you're on the other side of this. You can feel the wave coming and you're not sure how to stop it. So they have to find a way to continue the pace and put them on their heels and just attack the net.
Grabbed along the boards by Larkin. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Throws it in. Columbus has the puck. They're gaining momentum. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Nedeljkovic has got the puck and hangs on for a whistle here in this third period.
Well, he's been one of their best players all night. A reason why they're leading here in the third, James. But it's not just about the save. It's about managing the puck and making the decisions when to hold on.
Columbus takes possession of the faceoff. Jostles the puck loose. Scrum along the wall. The Red Wings play it along the boards.
Got to figure he knows about this next milestone. He's only one goal away.
And he takes a shot. And that one's turned aside. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. Here comes the call.
Well, the bench doesn't like this call, James. It's untimely, to say the least, with that one goal lead. Now, the PK unit, they got to get out there and they got to do a job.
Detroit's got possession while undermanned. And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. Cutting to the front of the net. Here's a short pass to Bocelli. Answers the call big time. What a stop by Nedeljkovic.
Well, that shot came quick and it was right out front. He had to be sharp. He'd be right on it and show his brilliant reflexes.
Offensive zone faceoff for this power play group. And does it feel like this is opportunity knocking here, Cheryl?
Oh, absolutely. Anytime you're on the power play, there's an opportunity, especially when there's a fatigued goaltender and you've had the majority of the possession here.
Score! So we are tied
up to
that power play mark.
Perfectly executed, and the coach has the most skilled offensive players out there for that very reason. They tied the game. Well, this is just a great job to get the hands away from the body and deflect that puck into the net. Changes direction. Goaltender doesn't have a chance.
Oh, coaches call the timeout here. I like the strategy because they need a refresh here.
They really do, James. I mean, two quick goals, and you can really be on your heels, and you can let it get you mentally as well. So just resetting, recalculating, if you will, finding a way to get back out there and put the pressure on.
Columbus has won the draw, and they take possession in the neutral zone. Puck grab by Kuzmenko. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Kurkowski's got it along the wing. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. Fires it! An easy save by Nedeljkovic. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. Still lots of time left here in this frame. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And off the draw, they'll take possession. And it's a quick pass to Raven. Loses his balance on the play. Taken along the wall by Peak. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Keeps a hold of it on the play. Here's an on-man rush. Fires it on net. No room for that one to get through. Denies him! Nedeljkovic has got it and will hang on for the whistle.
Well, he's been so dialed in all game, playing confident and controlled in the crease.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Blue Jackets will go to work here in the offensive zone. Great close save! Detroit's got it in their own zone. Takes the pass. Inside the offensive end, now down the left. The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck in their own end. And that's poked away. And they have the answer on that one. The Red Wings gain control of it. Through the neutral zone and along the boards, here they come. Takes a shot. Oh, misses the net. What a chance there.
Oh, it was a great chance and one that he will want back. The puck is all around him, though. If he continues to get to the right spots at the right time, you got to figure he's going to put one by the tendy.
And the puck dies with a trapper save. Calgary's up next, and no love lost between these two sides. A few tickets still available, I'm told, so you better get them before they're gone. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. It's all tied up. Columbus wins the offensive zone draw, and they'll start with the puck. The Red Wings take it along the wing. Detroit's got possession here in the neutral zone. Suter's going to play into the corner. Picked up along the wall by Werenski.
The Blue Jackets have made a fantastic comeback, James. They stuck with the game plan. They never quit, and they continue to fight throughout the game.
Dumps it in. Detroit's got the puck. And the puck's booted away. Picked up along the boards by Hoffman. With some open space at center. Dumps the puck in. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Slides the puck to Kraus. Here's a shot. Turns it aside with the glove.
Nedeljkovic has been dominant in the crease tonight. He's turned away a lot of high-danger shots. He's really found a way to build some momentum for his team, giving him a real opportunity to win.
In the final moments of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied.
Side,
they enter the attacking zone. Hit him in the play, and there's the whistle as Cheryl, it looks like there's a real strategy to shorten the bench. Do you like this time of the game here to do this?
Well, I do, James. I mean, you're trailing by one. You've got to find a way to create some momentum. What better course to take than get your top players out there more often?
Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and toss up the puck. Moves around along the half wall. Taken by Bjorkstrand. The Blue Jackets move the puck in the defensive zone. Here they come. He got all that hit. Puck moved over to Kulikov. The Red Wings move it ahead. Columbus takes possession of the puck. Gavrikov's got it along the boards. Knocked away by Hronek. The Red Wings gain possession. Moves it quickly over to Moreno. Looking to make something happen at center. Approaching the final 60 seconds of this one. Fantastic save!
Thompson's able to deny that scoring chance right from the slot area, James. That's a beautiful one.
Thunderous collision! Look at the end result! He's on his own bench!
Yeah, this is set to hit.
Scores! They've tied it up here with a timely goal in the third!
Well, with their backs up against the wall, they decide to turn the tides and put on the press, if you will, James, and they get the equalizer. That's why they say that the game is never over until the buzzer goes, James. In the dying seconds of the third period, they get the equalizer because of the urgency they had to put the puck to the net.
The setters will glide into the dot. Columbus wins the draw in the neutral zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's the shot. Tremendous save by Natukovich. The Red Wings will play it in their own end. Raymond's got it against the boards. Sends it in front. And he denies that. Great opportunity there. Denies it again. So 60 minutes of play and nothing decided. That means we've got overtime. And it's coming up right after this.
Hey, hockey fans. Follow the team all season long on the radio for every minute of play-by-play action.
Overtime. Moments away. Here we go. Overtime is officially underway. Sends the puck across. Referee's hand goes up in the air. We got a delayed penalty coming up here.
I'm a little surprised they made that call in overtime, James, but nonetheless, it was called, so they have to figure out a way to kill it off.
Columbus is set to go to work with a 4-on-3 with lots of time to spare here.
Well, this could be it, James, an overtime power play opportunity to get the W for your team. Who's it going to be?
Here he is, Ristolainen. Solid stop on that play.
I really like to say, James, because he challenges the shooter who's all alone in the slot area. He turns aside a real dangerous opportunity.
Polito's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Detroit's got possession here in their own end. And they clear that puck. Slides it diagonally to Goudreau. The Red Wings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Gets a glove on it to make the stop. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. The Blue Jackets win that.